Sadness come out of me.
Come out by fire.
Depression come out of me.
Come out by fire.
Oppression come out of me. Come out by fire. Come out by fire. Come out of me. Come out by fire. Come out of me.
In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, the angel of the Lord is standing on the road with a drawn sword in his hands to oppose your Balaam. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I'm telling you, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, the angel of the Lord is standing on the road with a drawn sword in his hand to oppose your Balaam. So shall it be. In Jesus' name we prophesy. What is prophecy? Prophecy never came by the will of man. Only man of God spoke is the way moved by the Holy Spirit. The one who prophesies speaks to people for their strengthening, encouraging, and comfort. Hallelujah. Prophesy again to somebody. Say this with me. Whoever touches you touches the apple of God's eyes. God will raise his hand against them so that their slave will plunder them. Whoever touches you touch the apple of God's eyes. God will raise his hand against them so that the slave will plunder them. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Whoever touches you touches the apple of God's eyes. God will raise his hand against them so that the slave will plunder them. The slave will plunder them. The slave will plunder them. So shall it be. In Jesus' name we prophesy. Come on, prophesy to somebody. Tell him or her you will see greater things this year. You shall see heaven open, and the angel of God ascending and descending on your altar. You shall see heaven open, and the angel of God ascending and descending on your altar. Come on, tell somebody, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, you will see greater things this year. You shall see heaven open, and the angel of God ascending and descending on your altar. You shall see greater things this year. You shall see heaven open, and the angel of God ascending and descending on your altar. You shall see greater things this year, and shall see the angel of God ascending and descending on your altar. You shall see greater things this year. You shall see heaven open, and the angel of God ascending and descending on your. So shall it be in Jesus' name. If you believe that, say amen. Prophetic word number 5. God will arise and disappoint your enemy. He will cast them down and deliver your soul. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, God will arise and disappoint your enemy. He will cast them down and deliver your soul. God will arise and disappoint your enemy. He will cast them down and deliver your soul. God will arise and disappoint your enemy. He will cast them down and deliver your soul. God will arise and disappoint your enemy. He will cast them down and deliver your soul. God will arise and disappoint your enemy. He will cast them down and deliver your soul. God will arise and disappoint your enemy. He will cast them down and deliver your soul. So shall it be in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Honor the Lord with your wealth.
With
the first fruit of all your crops. Then your storehouse will be filled with many good things. I believe this is the prophecy we've been waiting for. Remember, this year is our year of a limited breakthrough. Honor the Lord with all your wealth. Go ahead, say it. Honor the Lord with all your wealth.
With the first fruit of all your crops.
Then your storehouse will be filled with good things.
Your storehouse will be filled with many good things.
Honor the Lord with your wealth.
With the first fruit of all your crops.
Honor the Lord with your wealth.
With the first fruit of all your crops.
Then your storehouse will be filled with many good things.
Your storehouse will be filled with many good things.
Your storehouse will be filled with many good things.
Your storehouse will be filled with many good things.
Your storehouse will be filled with many good things.
Your storehouse will be filled.
So shall it be in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Finally, you have to take this prophecy, say this to somebody. Say to seven people, this year,
your heart and soul will be
very
happy.
Even your body
will be free
from affliction.
Come on, talk to seven people in the name of Jesus Christ of
Nazareth.
Even your body will be free from affliction.
This year, your heart and soul will be free.
Even your body will be free from affliction.
This year, your heart and soul will be very happy.
Even your body will be free from affliction.
This year, your heart and soul will be very happy.
Even your body will be free from affliction.
This year, your heart and your soul will be very happy.
Even your body will be free from
So shall it be in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I have a Father that will never ever fail me. I have a Father, He will never ever fail me. Jesus is my Father, He will never ever fail me. Rock of ages never.
I have a Father,
He will never ever fail me. I have a Father, He will never ever fail me. Jesus is my Father, He will never ever fail me. Rock of ages never. Amen. All the prophetic word you have confessed shall come to pass in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Praise the living God.
By the blood of Jesus, I give God all the glory for what He has done for me. By faith, I'm healed. By fire, I'm free. By faith.